It's only been 6 months, but it seems like years. For the 9 months that I waited, and listening for cries with invisible tears, looking at you walk without a baby carriage. Maybe cherish togetherness without a broken marriage. With each season that change, you change, and I cram to understand you. I got the world, and that's what I'ma hand you. I'm solo, but you can always come and start a group with me. Some of the times I think you're spoiled and it trips me way out, but I can sort of deal with the way you feel. Cause sometimes you're hungry and I don't serve your top of meal. And when you whine, I gotta drive across town when it's dinner time. I fail to realize it's your beginner time. Making my way through that long journey, wanting to be alone, but you can always bring your friend along. One thing I never ever regret is being over anxious to come, because you are my rising sun. Special times we shared, you probably never remember when you get older. But I wanna be the one that told ya. Your mom thinks I'm Mr. Attitude or Mr. Moody, bro. Cause most of the time I'm out working in the studio. But she don't understand that I'm king and you're the only heir to my throne. Without the studio, I wouldn't have a home. And when you come to the estate, you're the center of affection. Mario Lavelle Johnson II, part two of the musical legacy. I wish that I could never leave behind an invent into your infant mind. A strong dad, and not to be thought of as the wrong dad. I'm trying to close the gap of being distant long dad. And try to rush you, come and see you before traffic hits. Rolling the highway like a crazy raving lunatic. We got a mile to crawl, and I will be happy when you can run number two, because you are my rising sun. With your terrible twos, but I can handle it. I'm passing down my talent, keeping the candle lit. A few months older now, I see you much bolder, standing on your own 2 feet, so I don't have to hold you. One day you might wanna leave the car seat and into the driver's seat, a black leather 911 seat, and let the long black curly tight hair blow in the wind. My next of kin, my homie and my best friend, I praise the Most High because I'm overjoyed for what I have. The courage and the strength to be a dad. Basically, if I don't have clothes on my back, at least you will. I'll hold the cards, but I'ma let you deal. The other side of your family don't care about me, so I don't care about them, as long as I know your whereabouts. I can't help but to be that way, cause when it comes down to you, I cop a bird or let off a round or two. Sacrificing my freedom to let you know I'm down, G. As long as I'm alive, you won't be raised on a count. Looking through the eyes of one, cause yo, I'm the wiser one. Yeah.